Ladies and gentlemen, we should heed Dr. Maponya's counsel that we help aspirant young people struggling to get funding to start up businesses. He's urged for them to work hard and get educated. He's striving for flexible bank funding and his passion to end poverty through opening business opportunities and creating jobs.